वेलकम स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट वर्क एजुकेशन. द वर्ड वर्क एजुकेशन टू कंप्राइज ऑफ टू वर्ड वर्क एंड एजुकेशन. वर्क मीन्स टू डू समथिंग विच नीड फिजिकल और मेंटल एफर्ट इन अर मनी और टू अचीव समथिंग. एजुकेशन, the main aim of education is to bring out all round development in child personality, that is physical, social, emotional, cognitive and morality. Meaning of work education. Work education is considered purposeful and meaningful physical labor, which is organized as the inherent part of educational process. It is deemed as the production of meaningful material and community service in which the children share the experience of contentment and pleasure. According to John Ruskin, work does more to dignify man or the individual than high officer or public praise. According to Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose, work is not an end in itself. Through work, one must build up character and achieve all-round development of his life. Concept of work education. The type of education that provide an equal significance to community and social service by creating awareness for the welfare of the people and society is called as work education. The most important concept of work education is that it has a manual character. The children will work while they learn. Work education also provide the basis for the building up of the attitude towards work. It also develop favorable work values and habits. Work education impart necessary knowledge related to work and develop appropriate work skills which can help the children to become productive in meeting their day-to-day activities. Need of work education. Work education relieves students from tyranny of academic load. Work education provides self-education without book. Work education makes students self-dependent. Work education provides students opportunities for adopting useful hobbies such as gardening, growing vegetable, clay modeling, painting, printing, etc. Knowing productivity is concerned with production, consumption and sales of goods through work education. Importance of work education. Work education is an important part of education. It helps to bridge the gap between the manual workers and white-collar workers. It gives respect and dignity to all type of workers. It increases knowledge, observation, moral values and life skills through various physical activities of life. It creates social awareness for the welfare of the society by providing importance to the physical work. Objective of work education. Develop respect for manual work and regard for manual workers. Inculcate socially desirable values such as self-reliance, helpfulness, cooperativeness, teamwork, perseverance, tolerance, etc. Develop proper work habit and values such
such as regularity, punctuality, discipline, honesty, efficiency, love of excellence and dedication to duty.
Develop self-esteem and confidence through achievements in productive work and service. Develop a deeper concern for environment and a sense of belongingness, responsibility and commitment to the society. Develop awareness of socio-economic problems of the society. Thank you very much for watching this video.